Although we are blessed with the presence of these athletes tonight, we are all, I'm sure, saddened by the absence of another champion, Arthur Ashe, an extraordinary man who lived by the words, "Thou shalt not close a door behind you." There will be more said about Arthur Ashe tonight at Constitution Hall, but I'm proud that his wife, Jeannie, is here with us tonight, and thank you so much for your presence.